One of the features of the S-Series keyboard that I absolutely love using is the light guide, and in Maschine 3, the light guide is visually represented in the piano roll. The light guide is going to be giving you different information depending on what instrument you have loaded. So we'll take this instrument as an example. This is the Symphony Series String Ensemble, and the different color keys are representing the different instruments or the different string instruments with this library. So the red keys are my basses, yellows are cello, greens are violas, and blues are violins. And then the other keys up here, these are the different articulations that I have access to, like sustain, spiccato, staccato, tremolos, and harmonics. And one of the things that you'll notice is if I put my mouse over any of the keys here, it's actually letting me know what my mouse is hovering over and what note I would actually be playing. So this is a C5. I could go down here and play G2. And if I hover my mouse over any of the articulation slots, it's actually telling me what this articulation is: sustained, tremolo, harmonics. So right now you're not aimlessly just clicking around and just trying to figure out, you know, where are the articulation slots, what notes I'm actually triggering. And if you put your mouse over any existing MIDI notes that you have in your pattern, it's telling me what that note actually is. So it's an A sharp 4 or a C4. And again, depending on what instrument you have loaded, the light guide will tell you different information. If I click on this instrument as an example, this is Schema Dark. It's letting me know that the instrument here and the playback is limited to the orange keys here, and these are just different kind of ways to trigger the sound. And any instrument, whether it's a native instruments library or something from an NKS partner, this light guide, this info, is going to be visually represented in machine software. If we look at this library, the different blue keys here are triggering different intro patterns from this non-native library, and the red keys here are basically going to be retuning all of those samples. So here I can retune everything to G and then trigger one of the slots. Let's retune it to A0. In addition to the light guide showing me, you know, what the range is of the keys to actually trigger this instrument, or, you know, in the case of this symphony series, the string ensemble letting me know what's basses, violas, cellos, the light guide is also going to be showing me different scales that I have enabled from the S-Series keyboard or from my machine hardware. So right now I'm on keyboard mode on my machine, and it's set to a chromatic scale. If I change this now to a minor scale, the colors now are saying, hey, these are the notes that are within this scale. Anything that's not illuminated, those are not part of the minor scale. So again, all of these tools with the light guide, it's really just allowing me to quickly know what notes I'm playing, what notes are not in the scale, or what notes are in the scale. And it's really just saving me time, being able to get the idea that's in my head onto machine as quickly as possible.